9 months to finally make a dorm tour video, but here it is. I'm moving out in 4 days, so it might be a little chaotic in this room. And a little background is I live in Abbottsford, which is all triples, and I have a corner room, so it's a little different. But yes, I'm really excited to show you guys the room. I love it the first year, and yes, let's get on to this. So we are in room 807. Welcome to our room. So when you first walk in, this is kind of what you see. So we have a little closet here with our shoes, some hooks, and then we have more shoes here. We have the mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell, and we kind of just I put my mask here, miscellaneous stuff. And so I'm not gonna explain my roommate's side. So those two are my roommates. And then this is my side. So when you go deeper, it's my squishmallows, some plants, and then I have my drawers here. And yes, and then this is my desk. I love my crates. They have like random like medicine junk, like hair stuff, but it looks so pretty. And then some claw clips, lip stuff. I kind of did a collage here. Some crystals. I have another big crate up here, some of my dental stuff we made, a real plant, guys, and then some crystals, more plants. So yeah, that's my desk. Oh yeah, this is probably junk. Yeah, but we don't look at that. And then we have another shelf that lofts both of the bed. And then as we go in, this is my closet drawer. So we each have our own. My suitcases, one of the shelf things. And then this is our private bathroom. I really enjoy having a private bathroom. Super nice. And then the shower is here. We have a little window. Yes. And then, oh yes, we also have a mirror. And then, so that's basically the whole bath area. And then you're gonna walk back out. My roommates, they have their desk here. And then this is the view. So, see what you can see from here. You can see a lot of stuff, honestly. Very cool. Back out. And so the last part is when you go here, there's a closet here, like the view. And then this is the kind of kitchen area. It's kind of messy, guys, but I just did dishes too. So we have a lot of cupboards for stuff. Like we put our dishes there, some snacks here, our microwave and fridge, a sink, just some other stuff, trash, and yeah. I hope you enjoy the dorm tour. The only bad part is that there's no AC right now, so it's literally so hot. And leave any questions if you have any. I really recommend this dorm. And thank you for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.